What's going on, SAS Temple? This is Astrovia. It wasn't that long, like 20 seconds after, but... No, I want your money. I want... I prefer the old Watchdogs phone system. What a branch.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Mm-hmm.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy.
Hmm.
The main FBI office is in the Delamus building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? He might have cut a deal.
Aw, oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
All right, you two stop fighting. Okay, where's select? Oh, right. Cab for hire. Driver SF. What's this, like Uber, is it? Oi, you two, stop fighting.
How fun!
Wait, what? Who's Miranda then? Wrenches, Worm, Crash or something. So, we're driving for. No, someone else. Nice driving on my part.
I'm in a hurt.
Oh, right, that's Miranda.
Marcus, what are you doing?
Hey, Miranda, just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where are you going?
Going to visit my mother.
Beep, beep. Oi, stop fighting. If you guys watch my Call...
FBI.
I'm talking to you. If you watch my Call of Duty series, you know I are. Wish I done this last time and we're fighting. Oi, no fighting.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds too?
Possibly.
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Okay, good advice. Not off.
Particularly
battery.
A young black man.
Someone's guilty.
Regularly now.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
Leave
so how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
Oi! Stop it, you two!
I have a friend that can help. You'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred, and record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
Oh yeah, this con can do the smoke thing. Okay. I like his car too much to give it up now. How many miles is it? 4,000. Okay, maybe a bit fast have one hurt now and again. I'm just close up. Pick a car, any car, yeah, any car will do, pretty much anyway.
There is lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers,
was it Donald Trump?
Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred.
Ah, you two, stop fighting.
Totally Quadrat.
Yeah, stop fighting, you psychopaths. You don't hurt each other anyway, just like play around. But the thing is, there's a scratch on my wall. So the paint went last time. At least because one of them banged her back or butt against the wall and fell down. Or something.
Open sesame.
That's cool. FBI.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15th floor. FBI headquarters. Do I just a strange man walking, crouching down, la 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 la. No way suspicious at all. No way suspicious at all. You two, stop fighting, you bitches. I know you're just technicians, but I'm knocking you out, that's all I believe. Okay.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
Okay, get rid of that. Wanna make sure there's not one on the side, there is one on our side. There's karma, buddy. I figured it out, I should have. Should all be figured out now, then. Should be, because I'm not spotting any red lines anywhere. Where does this lead to anyway? Is there one on the bottom floor or something? Oh, there it is! Oh, there's one more on the bottom. Apparently. No, that's not what it's pointing to. Weird. Okay, let me disable that. Let me go back up and sort this shit out. Bernie Club. Blah blah blah. You're all connected, right? Down's connected, down's connected. I'll try it our way. Oh, there's a thing on the inside, apparently. Looks like there is a thing on the inside. I just figured it out, sort of. Okay, no, I think I got it now. Okay, that took a bit of time to do, but voila. Okay.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
Thanks, mate. I'm just going to do that now. If I can find a way down, where's the way down? Need a way down, 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 down. Nice flip there. Totally lit, fam. Totally lit on my map, fam, that is, fam. No, 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 bacon. I like how he's calling 911 while he's in the FBI building. That's a stereotype. Oh, stereotypical. What? I was meleeing too much and I used my pistol. Okay, let's do this more stealthy. Let's go stun gun. Let's see how the stun gun is improved. It's probably way better now. Okay, well, you're obviously not gonna kill me this time.
Suspect on the run. Air units on the way.
Wait, how do I get in there?
You see that? We've got to stop this guy.
As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he's awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect his emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious.
Okay. They can't get in here without hurting themselves now, anyway.
More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints.
In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
We see the suspects over again.
Copy that. Send units in on my mark.
I got you. Getting to cover.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I
whoa. Whoa. Oh, well. What are you two bikers? Oh my god, all the way back here. So sorry, guys. Okay. We have to do it so stealthy now. Let's do it as stealthy as we can stealthy stuff. Okay, let's be as quiet as possible about this one. I still don't know where I'm going. Okay, let me just melee this guy. Don't need to use a stun gun on him. Nothing in here anyway. Would he have to draw some attention towards me? No, it does not. Come on. Busy looking at your phone when you should look at me, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna do a super stealthy now. She's busy looking at her phone, no one else is around. Oh, come on.
Suspect's appearance was noted. Stay on the line to receive.
Can you repeat that? Hello?
Okay, I should escape. Escape. Scoopé these bastards now.
Oh no you don't.
Oh hell yeah I do.
Incredible man. Profiles, fingerprints.
In high school Satara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go.
I'm just trying to run out of here now. Should stop him for a bit. Right, go, 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 go.
Come on, Jesus.
Be on your toes, Marcus. I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Pardon me. Oh no, there's a hiccup. I don't know why. I'm just too well mannered. Sorry.
Lost him. Shut him down.
What up, boys? I'm just gonna get out! Any vehicle will do. Anything that's drivable would positively do.
Going home.
Yep, not my scene.
I'm gonna choose one of these fans because it should be way quicker than that any day. I'm escaping now.
Track him down.
Mission complete. Yay. Buy me, bitch. Alright.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one. You do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Thanks, wench. I'll do that for you. You sexy motherfucker. I should leave an episode A. I will leave an episode A once it loads in or something now. So I can stop recording. Wow, Leela. Right, dog? Alright. Okay. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to join the Brotherhood today. I'll see you guys in the next episode with our news report. Peace.